This is my Flatbush story.
Blood clots. All right, this is my Flatbush story. We're talking 96, 97. My people's green eyes was opening up a shop, her and her sister. We working on the shop. We trying to get everything right on the shop. It's right on Flatbush Avenue, right off the junction. You know what I mean? We putting in work. We making sure everything is right. Of course, we work up a little appetite. So, you know, go over to the Chinese restaurant across the street, we decide.
So we go across the street to get something to eat real quick. Now, this is my favorite Chinese food, my favorite spot. They make my favorite wings just the way I like it. So as soon as we walk in, I walk in there starving. I just want to get some food, go back across the street and eat. So boom, as soon as we walk in, place to order, I notice there's a little tension in the air coming from Shorty's side. So I'm like, okay, not paying her no attention. You know, they tend to be a little funny sometimes, and you just still, back then, you still just go ahead, order your food, go about your business, and keep it moving. But I noticed the tension coming from her is really heavy, and it's real. I should say the attitude, not tension, but the attitude coming from her is real. So whatever happened, before you know it, me and her going back and forth. We're going back and forth.
Green eyes hitting her with the one-line bars. She hitting her back with the attitude, slightly saying shit. They sliding the menu back and forth. Shit is kind of funny because I'm an instigator. I thought the shit was kind of funny at first. But then I see the look in Green eyes' face like, damn, I'm about to have to go there. I'm about to have to wash this bitch up. I guess Shorty must have seen that shit and tried to strike first and picked up the little thing with the rice in it that holds the pins, and she threw it at her. Last thing I remember was Green Eyes grabs a bitch by her face and tries to drag her across the counter.
So now I'm holding Shorty by the neck. I got her by the neck. I'm holding on to her clothes. We tussling. She trying to break loose. She's scratching me. Got the holding the back of my arm, scratching me. And I'm trying to grab onto her neck even tighter, grabbing her hair. And finally, she shook loose from all the tussling. She was able to shake loose. She jumped back and immediately threw something else at me. I looked to the side and noticed a stack. You know how they used to have them dirty ass trays if you sit there to eat? It was about 4 to 6 trays. And as she was coming towards me, I just grabbed a whole stack of trays and just swung them at her like I was trying to slap her with them. A few of the trays hit her and she jumped back. And just soon as she jumped back, her eyes got real wide and she just started coming towards me again. And I'm like, damn. So soon as I see her coming towards me at the counter, she was picking up staples, throwing everything at me. I reached over and grabbed her again. So now we tussling again. We both halfway across the counter, tussling again. I look to my right and see my homie also halfway across the counter going into people register.
You got it, fishing for dollars. Being the Flatbush opportunistic youth that I am, I saw that she was in the middle of giving change before we came in and left the register open. So I figured I helped them, you know, get rid of a few 20s, 10s, 5s, singles, everything I could get my hands on, until those 4 Chinese dudes in the back noticed me fishing over the register and they get to me. I wanted to get up out of there. So I got all the dollars I could get before they got to me, and I grabbed Green Eyes and we got up out of there. Needless to say, we laughed our asses all the way across the street and went right back to the shop and conducted business as usual. I think we wound up getting food from Good Hope after that. We just switched the menu up on them. But that was definitely a classic moment in the shop's history.
Now, once I seen that, I knew what time it was. The other dudes peeped what was going on that was in the back of the store cooking and started coming towards the front. And me and my homie just looked at each other because we had that kind of connection where we knew what the next move was without having to speak it out loud. We looked at each other, I laughed a little, and we just both just ran about that damn store. Needless to say, the menu switched up to bigger and better, because now we had come up just trying to get some Chinese food. I just wanted my spicy fucking wings, but that shit turned into a whole other case with a Cody. That's our Flatbush story.